Cookie, Miss Poppins,
Princess.
Not this one.
Hoffman's running out of the bed when I got up.
Not the one in
there. How
about you? Or not
the one here. Kill him.
You can kill Wiggles.
Kill all dogs.
Kill Wiggles.
No! I'm just playing. Don't play like that.
I'm gonna kill one of them, kill them all. Including Poppins.
Shut up!
Including Poppins.
You're not calling any of them.
You know what I want to say? It used to cost 2 cents, now it costs a nickel.
Cookie,
my Wookie. Cookie the Wookie.
Love you guys. I'll be back later. problem now.
Why does it hurt for her to be under your bed? Poppy!
Pop, pop!
Come on! Come on, baby!
Where you at?
Pop, pop! Come on! Come on, have one in there.
Poppy!
Come on! Come on, Cookie! Our princess! thing supposed to be plugged in?
Yeah.
Where's the plug in for it?
Over here by my bed.
Well, how can it be in here and be plugged in?
Oh.
Square one
or the tall one? Square one.
You need the lamp over here, don't you?
Not really.
Huh?
So not really.
You can't see what you're doing. I don't know if it's plugged in right or not. It ain't doing nothing. Guess not. Popped out.
Down there, Bubba.
Little books fell out. You gobble will have them tore up. There, puppy. Now you got something to sit on. Sit up here and make your bed. Nope, it's still too short. You even watching this?
No.
Then why is it on?
I don't know.
want breaded tenderloins and potato chips, or you want macaroni and cheese?
The first one. Skylar, what you doing?
I'm playing Roblox.
He's playing on the computer.
Well, since Charity ain't here tonight, I'm sleeping in the big bed.
Okay.
I didn't mean to scare you last night when I went, I didn't think about it scaring you.
Hello? Well, it's due on the 1st. Well, you'll just have to tell them you come in to pay it, but they were closed. That's all you can do. They won't do no more than make you pay a late fee. Alright. Yeah. Alright, bye. That heater on the porch, it would fall out that carpet. Huh? But she had it in there on the floor and it would just pour water out of it. The one from out in the shed was froze. But she wants a rug in there by her bed so the floor ain't cold. She was just trying to fix her room up with it.
Me and Skylar will need this blanket tonight to keep warm.
Can I sleep with you guys too?
No, it'd be too crowded.
I know.
You and Skylar can sleep in there and I'll sleep in your bed. Ain't no sense in pulling that bed out if we don't have to.
Ding dong, good day.